Shalom, shalom, peace, peace. I just want to say, be mindful of placing stumbling blocks in front of your fellow brothers and sisters, whether it's intentionally or unintentionally. Just be mindful of what you do and what you say and what you post when you're on social media, because you never know if that's going to be a stumbling block for one of your fellow brothers or sisters who may be going through something. It could be as simple as you out, you having a good time, and you want to post your drinks, or you want to post, you know, if you indulging in a cigarette, or if you doing other things. You know, be mindful of your fellow brothers and sisters may be going through something. You know, they may be struggling with something. They may be struggling with addiction to alcohol, and just you sitting there posting, you know, you throwing back shots or whatever, like, that could be a stumbling block you placing in front of your brother or your sister. You know, somebody may be, you know, 3 years clean, you know, and just you posting or you talking about it and you getting around them, you know, you could be agitating that that desire they once had. You know, you could be inviting those demons back to them. You know, so just to not be so selfish as to, you know, hey, I'm doing this, I'm into this. Like, you may be strong-willed. You know, you may be mentally strong, spiritually strong, but you never know what your fellow brother and sister is going through. So just be mindful of placing stumbling blocks in front of your brothers and sisters. Please be mindful. You know, because you could be having a just a random conversation, you know, and you start talking about something that either you know they're dealing with, they're having trouble with, or you may not know. But just try to guard your tongue. If it's not righteous, check yourself 7 times before you start speaking. If it's not righteous, check yourself several times before you start posting. Because you never know. You may be the agent that the devil is using to place that stumbling block in front of your brother or sister. And you may not be doing it intentionally. You may be doing it unintentionally. That's why you have to be mindful. Before you say something, think over it several times. Before you do something, before you post something, think over it several times. Because we don't want our fellow brothers and sisters to fall. Just because we're strong in the faith, just because we're strong mentally and spiritually, that doesn't mean that our fellow brothers and sisters are on the same level as us. So just be mindful of that. Don't place stumbling blocks in front of your fellow brothers and sisters. Peace.